A man died early this morning from injuries sustained in an accident earlier in the week. Authorities say 57-year-old Edward Lynn Wright's Ford Explorer left the road, hit a culvert, and overturned on Cullman County 109. Happened Monday night about 5 p.m. Wright was taken to UAB Hospital.